Disclaimers. Welcome to our channel, World's Every Country. I am your Sam. This channel talks about the facts of world's every country. In this video, we are going to see about the interesting facts of the country. Tuvalu. Tuvalu's capital is Funafuti. The flag of Tuvalu is made up of light blue background and 9 yellow stars. In the corner is a British Union Jack. Tuvalu total area is 26 square kilometers, making it the fourth smallest country behind Vatican City, Monaco and Nauru. Estimated population of the country is 11,192 people. Major religion is Christianity. Major languages are Tuvaluan and English. Australian dollar and Tuvaluan dollar are the Tuvaluan's currency. Tuvalu gained independence from British on 1st October 1978. Tuvalu's national bird, white tern. Animal, panatropical spotted dolphin. Sports, football. Flower, Almira. Tuvalu is a group of 9 tiny islands in Oceania. There are no natural river or stream in Tuvalu, so the rainwater is collected for drinking water, either mountain. The first peoples to settle in Tuvalu were Samoan, Tongans and possibly people from other Polynesian islands during the 14th century. The Funafuti Airport is right in the middle of the town and receives about 3 flights per week. In the late afternoon, the airport runway becomes the playground for Tuvaluan young people. Tuvalu is one of the least visited country in the world. It only receives around 2,000 tourists a year. Internet domain, Tuvalu received the slot after observation of .tv. Tuvalu used its domain profit to install electricity on the outer islands, create scholarship and join the United Nations. There are no ATMs in Tuvalu and credit card, debit card payment also not accepted. Visitors must take sufficient cash with them for the duration of their trip. Tuvalu is one of the just 22 countries not to have any army. They are having their own small police force. A report ranked Tuvalu as the world's 5th most obese nation, with 81% of its population over 18 years old classified as obese. Tuvalu has the world's smallest GDP, $42.59 million. Tuvalu might disappear soon. The highest point in the entire country is only 4.6 meters above the sea level. If sea level rises only a few feet, most of the Tuvalu will be underwater. If it happens, all the Tuvaluans will move to New Zealand or Fiji. Thanks for watching this video. To show your love, please subscribe, like, share, comment, and hit the bell button.